in this video, we are going to teach you how to do the reese. The reese starts off just like our fish and fish toss. So again, thumb pointing down towards the crutch tip instead of the silk. And you do it just like you did the fish and then the fish toss. And you catch it with the opposite hand, and you got to make sure that you catch it to where your thumb is still pointing down. And you want to just let that fly keep rotating. And as it gets around to your hip, you want to grab again with the other hand, just like you do with thumb towards the crutch tip, and you're gonna just keep circling it and pop it up again, just even higher this time. Okay, and I'll do it one from facing the other way so you can see the back. I'll do it fast this time.